Today is important because we're relaunching the DBE program here in Pennsylvania. Again, this is a relaunch and a fresh energy that's being brought to the table to help businesses. The disparity studies really shows that that there's a lot more work needs to be done in terms of promoting diverse businesses. And that's what a lot of these government agencies utilize to measure how inclusive their practices are, how inclusive any one of their policies may be, that actually levels the playing field so that more businesses are qualified to do business with PennDOT.
When you get into the particulars, specifically people of color and women doing businesses, the small business operators and owners, there's a lot of work that needs to be done, and it's really incomplete, and we should be doing more.
When it comes to MBA, DBE, business contracts, our area is a little suppressed, so we're really trying to be down here. We've brought our own Allentown contingency to inform folks of the importance of the supportive services that ProRank is going to help provide.
There's so much money available in government contracts that's not being optimized. I've looked at the databases. I've gone to a couple of different organizations to see about the process of getting DBE certified, and I know that it's something I need to do now. Now is the time to get it done.
There was essentially parity in performance. There are categories, obviously, in the African American community that are lower, that are under parity. So we need to target, I think, some efforts to bolster utilization in the African American community, specific to the PennDOT space. We're as a prime contractor, like I said, so we're interested in networking and learning more about new and different DBE firms, and also trying to understand the general level of knowledge in the DBE community by hearing the different segments in the seminars today.
I wanted to find out exactly how to get certified in DBA. I'm looking at another company that I've been investing into, so I'm just trying to figure this thing out right now.
You can reach us through our website at penndbe.com.